Brad, and I'm joined by Ronald, who is going to be running Lethal Company.
I'll be running Lethal Company 6 Water for you today.
Yeah, which is different from your normal games. Normally it's Mario or Goof Troop, but today Lethal Company.
Today a bit of a different game. I've been playing a lot of Lethal Company, decided I wanted to learn speedrunning it because it's a fun game.
Yeah.
And I'll be showing it today.
Okay, but how do you speedrun Lethal Company? There's no end goal.
That is a great question. So we're running the six quota category. Lethal Company consists of quotas you want to reach to be able to progress to the next quota. So basically, our little arbitrary goal for today is we'll be getting six quotas. We'll actually be showing off two of the moons in the game for each of the three quotas. First three quotas, we have a moon, and then the other three, we have another moon we'll be showing. And it's just, we try to collect as much crap as possible, kind of like in the regular game, but we also want to just get done with the quota as soon as possible. So the main difference is, instead of trying to get as much crap as we can, like you would do in vanilla, I imagine, we just want to get to the six quota mark as soon as possible. But no, with as little access scrap as possible.
Okay, yeah, and for those who don't know Lethal Company, a basic rundown of the game is that you have to reach this quota and you sell all the scrap that you find.
Yeah, exactly.
That's how you reach the quota.
That's how you reach the quota. You find scrap in the facilities. The gameplay loop is pretty simple. You land your ship on a moon, you go into the facility, you get the scrap that's there, and then you go back outside of the facility and you make it back to the ship with your scrap. Whatever scrap you make it with, you can sell at the company. And, well, you gotta sell enough for each quota to progress. If you can't sell enough, you lose. If you die, you lose. There's a lot of lose conditions in the game. It's really easy to lose.
Yeah,
that's what's gonna make that run very fun and interesting to watch, I think.
We just have the one win condition and the millions of lose conditions.
Basically, yeah. There's a lot of... It's mostly lose conditions.
Because you mentioned dying, so it's not safe to get the scrap.
Yeah, no, there will be a lot of monsters on the way. Usually during casual playtime, you have like the day has a certain length. You got to get back by the end of it. If you don't make it, the ship will leave without you. You'll be stranded and you'll lose whatever scrap you had. Yeah, you want to get back in time. But for the speedrun, it's mostly just we go in and out as fast as possible. So hopefully you see as little monsters as possible, but they can and will show up. So...
Yeah, and then you just get, once you have the quota, you're out of there.
Yeah, once we have the quota, we're just gonna sell at the company, hopefully make the quota if we do our math correctly, and six quotas.
So your normal co-op partner for this run couldn't make it today. So
yeah, unfortunately not, but we've got a pretty good replacement.
Yeah. So
pretty good alternative.
You've been practicing all day, I imagine.
Yeah, we've been practicing all day. We've been practicing a lot, and we'll be good. Despite the fact this will be our first time playing together, so a shout out to Captured though,
yeah.
And also shout outs for Trasha for actually, you know, stepping in. You know, we'll be doing the run with me. That's really cool. I really appreciate that. So
yeah, so that's going to be very interesting to see both the dynamic and the speed run will happen.
Pretty interesting.
And are there any moments in the run where you're like, you should really pay attention when this is happening or when this comes on screen?
I mean, I'm typically so lost in the sauce that I don't really know. It's mostly just, you know, the dynamic of trying to figure out how we're going to split up our tasks, which is going to be really interesting to figure out because obviously, Trash and I have barely played together.
Yeah.
So that will be a fun experience. I hope you're ready for that.
Yeah, I'm ready for that, and I hope Twitch chat is as well. Thank you so much for your time, and after this next Pokemon run, I believe it is time for Lethal Company.
Yeah, enjoy Pokemon, and then enjoy my run.
Yeah, we'll see you soon. Thank you for your time.
Of course.